Meet Sarah. She's too young to know that when she was born, she owed $35,000 to pay off the national debt. Today, due to reckless spending, deficits, and bonuses allowed by Mary Jo Kilroy, Sarah and all of our children owe thousands more. Sarah is Steve Stivers' daughter. He knows we need to stop the spending in Washington now because our children deserve better.
I'm Steve Stivers, and I approve this message.